mean, there's nothing funny about lifts. They're a great way to get from A to B. They're nothing more than that, really.
That's if they do have mirrors in there. Keep looking at myself, my face, spots and all that, yeah.
I think when somebody walks in the lift and the lift door's shut and their hair gets caught in it and a lot of weave kind of goes through every level and it gets spread out through different levels and they have to go and get it all.
Lifts kind of freak me out, to be honest. I always get in a lift thinking I just want to get to the floor quickly, and then the door's shut and you're just like, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
If I'm in a lift with loads of other people and then there's just like two people talking to each other, it's just, I just kind of stand there and just look down.
That is really annoying, do you know what I mean? And it's like, it makes you late, and you're just like, for God's sake. And then it just gets like crowded, and you're like, for God's sake, that's just my whole break gone, and I'm not even gonna get to work. So like, lifts just bug me, but to be honest, they're like, they're normally quicker than taking stairs.
When I was like calling a lift to come, I started doing like hand movements, like signalling to God, and then it opened and like bare Asians were in there. And they just stared at me.
The only embarrassment I've got is when I took a lift and I dropped my car keys. So it fell under the thing. It actually went through a hole and it went down there. And any time I take a lift, like if I'm holding a key, for like, oh no, let me put a key in my pocket before I lose it.
Lift. I go on my phone and pretend to look cool, so other guys look at me like, oh jeez, what a guy. Moving. That's what most guys do. Like, you pretend like you're not noticing them and how good looking they are. So you just act cool and laid back.
I like taking selfies in lifts. I don't know what it is, but it's like there's no one around you and it's just like you can just get up your phone and take a selfie. Like, especially in those lifts with the mirrors, that's the best selfie ever. But it's quite embarrassing like when the door opens and you're like in the middle of a big selfie, do you know what I mean?
To the end, that's Kat. That's me, the guy with tan. Yeah.